Now, 10 terrifying 911 calls released for the first time more than a week after a mass shooting left four people dead and ripped apart the Tribuco Canyon community. Tonight, Cook's Corner announces plans to reopen its doors.
Plus, residents stunned, others outraged tonight after SoCal Gas gets the go-ahead to expand the Aliso Canyon storage facility 8 years after the largest methane leak in U.S. history.
And it's back. An uptick in COVID cases across L.A. County has health officials sounding the alarm, warning it may be time to mask up again. Now on the news at 10. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
Hi everyone, I'm Sandra Mitchell, and tonight for Sheriff Calvin, sounds of calm amid the chaos of the deadly mass shooting at Cook's Corner.
With gunfire echoing in the background, newly released 911 calls reveal the courage of those at the scene and the dedication of emergency dispatchers. The audio recordings are being released as the Tribuco Canyon Bar and Restaurant announces its reopening.
KTLA's John Finolio live in Tribuco Canyon, where he spoke to the man behind one of those voices we've heard on the 911 tapes. John.
Cindy, Micah, as Cook's Corner prepares to open tomorrow morning, this roadside memorial continues to grow, and you can see the pictures and the names of the people's lives who were cut short here last week during this mass shooting. Six people were also wounded here on that day, and we spoke with one of them today, along with his brother, from his hospital. His story is one of terror and heroism, and we have to warn you, some of it is disturbing.